up on Amsterdam Ave and Morningside in Harlem, a place called Massawa. This restaurant specializes in Eritrean and Ethiopian food. Everything is served on injera, which is a steamed spongy bread using teff flour.
So this is the injera. So you wrap the injera around the lamb. This is a spicy lamb with berber sauce, which is like an African seasoning. Berber sauce is like so smoky. Jealousy, cardamom. It's amazing. The lamb is so spicy and rich. Like it almost tastes like a peanut sauce.